Okay, I'm swerving when I pull up, ayy. Irvin, how I pull up, ayy. One day see me stage.
What's up, everybody? How are we doing tonight? So, try this and see how this works out for us, huh? What's up, Caleb? Hope you're having a good night, buddy. Happy to have all this set up finally. Just got some of the stuff in today and we're trying it out now. What's up, Kraken? How we doing, buddy? HH, what's up? Grinding your bears. Nice. Hopefully you can have a short grind. He's also grinding for them bears. Sorry, just getting my counter pulled up here. 4,300 into bear. That is unfortunate, buddy. Hey, nothing wrong with Layton. Cracking, you're almost to where I was when I got my bear. I got mine at 2,700 something. Where I got my moose grind set up, and I pulled two great ones off that map, so. He's gonna move right when I go to shoot. What fur type are you looking for? We'll just take the one. My only bear was a Glacier 2, and I realized I forgot to pick this one up. What a rookie move. Hey, no worries, Kraken. I appreciate you stopping by, buddy. Spawned into the tent. It's a great time. Right back here, right here, past him. Yeah, I saw that HH. We're up to, what, I think 78 last I saw. Appreciate each and every one of them. Nice, three solid kills. Gotta love it. That's five today, which is crazy. I was at 74 for like 3 days. Yeah, I'm glad everything seems to be coming through fine. I wasn't sure if this laptop would be able to handle screen, but it seems to be doing all right. It's just an older laptop that I picked up from a buddy that he didn't need anymore, and he was gonna let me try it out for a couple of weeks. If it worked out, great. If not, he said he'd take it back. It's our first three on the day as well here. Good. I was looking into that in between the test stream and here, and I did adjust something that I thought would help, but I see it did not give me that option. So I'm going to have to look into that a little bit more and see what I got to do that. Unless that's something I can't do that midstream, can I, HH? Kill 1800, by the way. Yeah, I'll look into that more. I won't go too long here, maybe an hour, hour and a half, and then we'll look into that afterwards. Unless you think the graphics fairly poor, and then I can, you know, maybe try starting again. Doesn't look horrible from my end, but okay, well, that's good to know. He's probably gonna score around 250. I could be completely off. 236. Not even close. Buck for that zone. Half the time it shows up, half the time it doesn't. Sometimes there's two. Gotta love it when that happens. Looks like he swapped sides for the time being. Not even gonna bother looking for him. Anyone doing anything fun tonight, or are we just chilling? Shooter's missing here too, what the heck? I mean, it can be, Caleb. You're looking for a non-geo species, aren't you? Yeah, it's Streamlabs music, and I created a playlist, but I don't think it's actually playing the songs from the playlist. That's a decent two, that's a three back there, I think. Yeah, just a almost guaranteed level two. It's gonna be moved now. $257 exactly. Well, that's diamond number 76 on the grind. Appreciate everyone taking time out of their day to hang out here. Thank you, Kayla. Appreciate it. And get another great one on stream. That'd be fantastic. Look at that shot. Go. I appreciate that, HH. Yeah, I hope so. You came pretty lucky last time. Currently only grinding on 7 zones right now, because there's one zone I have shot down. I just haven't switched up my tents yet, so I don't want that to be a main zone anymore. I'm missing my shooters here. Poor Caleb. Be another tight shot on this shooter. Don't make a difference. Let's go. Back over there. going on with these deer tonight? And there we go, running while I'm in my tent. Been doing that a lot lately. See, I don't know if I don't know why I'm in my tent. I got pretty lucky with the bears. I never really had too many jumpers. I consistently had 8 to 10 bears the whole grind. Shooter still missing. I don't even want to get my hopes up for anything, but I'm missing a lot of shooters. And more missing shooters. Alright, this is, what the heck? Yeah, I know. I just don't want to get my hopes up for that. But I know it's often a sign. I guess if you're calling it, it has to be true, right? I hope so. I mean, 1,800 kills isn't a super long grind, but it's long enough for me. And go figure, another missing shooter. Appreciate that, buddy. Is it super quiet for everyone? Thank you.
my coffee black, I like it. Deshaun Prince. Hold on to the balls, just like Marshawn Lynch. In the whip, you ain't like the
I got a dream and it's all I see.
That's a vital shot on a potential diamond. Yeah, Kraken, to be honest, I'm hoping that anything that's on Streamlabs Music is not copyrighted. I should have looked into it a little more, but here we are. And it did make diamond. Let's go. Still missing my shooters over here. Turn the music down a pinch. Hopefully that helps. That's a big boy three right there. I'm guessing at least around 268 or plus. This is why you carry tents on you. Thank you, I appreciate it. 250. Oh man, was I looking at that wrong? Holy heck. I must be new here. Sorry, guys. Appreciate that. Nice. Glad you guys can hear me better now. Another big three. Let's see what the three scored. I'm gonna say about 258, 255. Still another dime? Up to 79 now. Thanks, Caleb. Appreciate you stopping by, buddy. Have a good night, and we'll catch you soon. Probably talk to you tomorrow. Oh, my shooters are back. Never mind my shooting, boys. Well, game crashed. Awesome. Gotta love it. Haven't had that problem, so it's a bit strange to see. I guess I can't pick the other guy up, so we'll just continue on. Hopefully that doesn't become more of a problem. dropped them. Let's go. It's a good luck sign, who knows? That'd be fine with me if it is. Just gonna figure out how to get the music back on now. I see it stopped. The buck I meant to shoot. Oh well. Yeah, we're not even gonna track him down. I really appreciate that, and I'm also glad that it's working out. Second, while I try and figure out how to get the music back on here. Looks like we should be good to go now. Yeah, we got the music back. My other scenes aren't working, so I don't know what that's about, but oh well. A big level 2 again. Oh man, bad shot. Let me shoot the door. Great. Let's try that again. That's a much better shot. Okay, I'll have to look into that. It worked fine for my stream starting soon. And when I turn that off at the beginning, and I don't have a transition button that I see, so Cool beans. $258.44. Thanks, guy. Appreciate that. Much better than the first attempt we had. Diamond number 80 on the grind now. I'll go pick him up since I saw where he went. Shot him in the antler. That makes sense that I took 93 health for that. Should have been a half rack. Have you decided, HH, what you're gonna go for yet on Layton? And I super appreciate that, and I super appreciate all the help that you've been for getting me to this point. You're awesome. Thank you. for anyone in here, also, if you aren't, you should go check out HH and sub to his channel and check out his content. Can't all zones go this smoothly? That would be fantastic. Oh boy. What are you gonna go for on there? Or are you still trying to figure out what you wanna do? Yeah, I completely understand that. I, for a very long time, have not done anything other than just grinding. I thought about adding the angler in. I'm still pretty new to that, but I'm not sure yet. You can hunt tons of species. There's a whole bunch of maps here. Let's pull up all the maps. So there's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 maps across the world, and they're coming out with a new one here in a couple months. And I mean, there's just all different species on all the maps. Yeah, I should play more of the angler, but I have that same kind of feeling you do. I just feel like when I'm playing a different game, I'm missing out on time of working towards those great ones. I think I'm currently level 8 or 9 on there. I mean, I feel that. I also think about it like during the day, like I just wish that I had more time to be able to spend doing this. I mean, not that I don't have enough time. I mean, I play, you know, 3 to 5 hours a day, but some days it just don't seem like enough. Yeah, we can do a little lodge tour. My lodge is kind of empty-ish. I've been resetting it up the last couple of days, so if you guys want, towards the end of the stream, we can do a quick lodge tour of my favorite lodge. We won't go through all of them, but... What's up, Callum? How are we doing today? Well, we're doing all right. We're first stream with the new setup here, so hopefully everything's looking good for you. Should be fairly good to go. Have a few settings we'll adjust as we go, but we're still learning over here. I appreciate that. I didn't even think about doing that, so. What's up, Nate? How are we doing today? Oh, we're doing all good. We're working on the first stream with the new setup. It seems to be going decently, so nothing too bad about that. And, okay, I didn't drop him. Thought I did. No organs hit. Gotta love it. Unfortunately, it's another one we're not gonna spend time tracking. Hey, appreciate that, Nate. We'll see if we can get him through the tree. Looks like we can. Nice. How's that HMing going for you? I shot a doe. Oh no. Well, that's a rip. Hopefully that doesn't mess anything up. Oh, irritates me a little bit. It must have been standing directly in front of him and I didn't see it, or I have no idea what I did. I'll have to go back and watch that at some point. What's up, Extreme? How we doing? Unfortunately, I don't do any duck hunting. I usually just stick to the great ones that are available, so bear, fallow moose, whitetail, and red deer. Yeah, we can work on moose. Probably not tonight, but maybe the next live stream. I do have a moose grind going that I'm 1,200 kills in. If you stick around for a little bit, at the end of the stream, which will probably be in about half hour or so, I'm going to do a lodge tour, and I do have a couple great one moose in there. Unfortunate there, HH. Gosh darn it. Stop walking there, that'd be great. No, we're just gonna keep walking. Yeah, that ain't that the truth, Nate. I'd be lying if I said it was my first time. Actually messed up one of my favorite zones because I accidentally shot a doe and it died instantly before I could reset. The other two bucks that I had killed also died. Little offset rack. Another diamond. We'll add him to the counter. Unfortunately, it's happened a lot more with the whitetail and fallow, as you know, the 300 often drops them right in their tracks. All sense of what I'm doing here. Yeah, now they're gonna flee. I'm not even gonna try and take it. before he darts off. It'll drop one at least. Appreciate the hearts there floating. Shot miss, but heck, I keep messing up all the shots like this and leaving the ones that run way too far. I'm gonna turn out like Bo over here. Appreciate that there, HH. Yeah, we're closing in on 100 subs. So I'll have to figure out what to do for the first 100 subs. That's pretty awesome. I wasn't, you know, really expecting anything when I first started this, and it grew fairly quick. Bo's fallow grind, that unfortunate man. Yeah, that's tough. With you there in spirit, Nate. I am not having any drinks tonight, though. also just realized I was on top chat instead of live chat, so hopefully I didn't miss anything. If I did, I apologize. Fortnite, huh? I'm not into Fortnite. Not really into any, well, I say first-person shooters as I'm playing one, I guess, technically, but... I'm just no good at those, so I stay away. Yeah, I appreciate that, Nate. I just didn't even think to do that. HH went ahead and hooked me up doing that. Only the one herd here, so I'll move the time, and I just set the time backwards. Awesome. Well, let's do it again. Well, I appreciate that extreme. If you haven't, though, go ahead and check out HH, who's in chat. He's also... plays a lot of this game, and his content is also pretty good. Excuse me, sir. What are you doing in the tree? No cheat codes. I mean, I suppose if you were playing on PC, you could mod your own map, but it's pretty frowned upon in the community. But I play on PlayStation myself. That was kill 1850, by the way, with 81 diamonds so far on the grind. Yeah, Nate, if you want to hit me up in Discord with your name, we can probably do that. I don't often play with anyone else, because usually I'm doing exactly what you see now. He's either not there or he's hiding over here behind the wall, so we'll just move to the next zone. Yeah, I'm getting a diamond about every 23 or 24 kills on average. What exactly do you mean? Is it 4 or 5? Yeah, honestly, Nate, these whitetail didn't take me to... Oh, PS5. It didn't take me long to HM either. I only have, like, 2,100 total whitetail kills. Dang. Dropped. Sack of potatoes. Now, they're pretty fun. It's the only animal I hunt IRL, so it's fun to go for him. I appreciate that. I may, now that I have this new setup going, I may start streaming a little more frequently, but I'm imagining maybe 2-3 times a week, hopefully, going forward. appreciate that. Yeah, tell all the people you want. I won't be upset. Alright, after this run, we'll hop into the lodge and do a quick lodge tour, and then we'll call it a night for tonight. Hold your horses there, Nate. You'll get your chance. And will I stream tomorrow? That is a good question. To be honest, I don't know if I'll have a streaming schedule. It'll probably just be random at this point. I don't know. So I can't give you a definite answer. Wisconsin. So it's 11:40 for me right now. Just for everyone to know though, unfortunately I'm not able to stream earlier in the evening, so I usually won't be able to start stream until probably 8 or maybe a little after central time. Both those does are in bad spots. And it's gonna float. Awesome. Don't worry, Kraken, though. He'll be back. You should know that you got some great ones, I believe. And, we do have some good cheese up here. Oh, do I wait for him or do I move on? I guess we'll try this. We'll come here after this zone. We'll hop back and see. Yeah, that was a pretty good short. His antlers were rubber. And they're not here. So I'll hop back up here and see if he floated back or if he just disappeared. Oh, got moose here now. I just discovered that zone in 1800 kills. They've never been there, so that's interesting. And yeah, it looks like it disappeared. Love that for me. Real question is, HH, was that the first game or no? Nice, nice, nice. Gotta love those max score bears. Alright, first match, we'll let it slide. If the next one isn't a dub, though, I don't know what to tell ya. What's up, Ender? How we doing? You're catching the end of the stream here. We're gonna finish up this run and then we're gonna do a quick little lodge tour. Stick around if you feel like it. Yeah, we were talking about it earlier in the stream. I don't know. I don't want to miss out on, you know, going for these grinds, but I feel like I should kind of switch up the games a bit. And I started on Angler. I think I'm up to like level 8 or 9 right now, so I should start playing more of that. Try and squeeze it in. Let's go. I was on a level 3 as well. /249 troll. That is true. It is crossplay, so that is nice. Yep, still playing there, buddy. We'll be doing a quick lodge tour though here shortly, and then hopping off. problem. As always, next time. To 1,000 subs. Heck, I'd be happy with 100. Holy crap. Alright, last zone before we hop over to the lodge. Have a good night, Ender. Thanks for hopping in, buddy. Appreciate you. Alright, nothing over there. Let's hop to these lodges. We'll start with the red deer and just do a quick run through of it, mostly because my first great one was in here. Hopefully extreme. So right off the rip, we got the great one. Nice, beautiful trophy. Took 3,300 kills. Yeah, I'll show off both of them, Nate. They're in the other lodge, though. And then, biggest diamond, which scored the exact same 270.54 as my great one did. And then everything is just diamond red deer. So in my 3,300 kills, I had these two albinos, a 142 and a 182. And my only Mela, 190, and I botched him because I didn't realize he was Mela. And then, I mean, just diamonds everywhere. And then, got my tiny little spiked red deer, 48 scoring. And then just some diamonds and piebalds. And then a random Sika deer. And then my biggest piebald on PlayStation, 218. I did have a 238 on Xbox. And then some more. Run back to the front, and then we'll go to the good lodge. So it's looking a little empty because I've been doing some redecorating, but my two biggest bears right off the bat, 24 max score, and then a 23.98. Just barely missed. And then we come in here. I got my smallest black bear, a 12.9. White tail everywhere. All of them are at least 269. And then got some 300 moose, 299, 300, a 278 wonky rack, but scored diamond. And then same thing up here, some more 300 moose. Some more 270 plus whitetail. Bunch of 270 plus. My two biggest rare bears, 21 something blonde and a 20 and a half cinnamon. And then just diamond moose all over the walls. Got my rare room back here, just a bunch of piebalds. Another cinnamon black bear. And some piebald whitetail. And this is my only albino in 2100 something kills for whitetail, and it was an initial spawn female. Here we got the wonky room. Got some wonky racks going on here. Look at this guy. He's all sorts of jacked up. I do not do any fan mail, no. Super close. A tiny male phallus, or whitetail, sorry, 76. And then another wonky rack up there. And then down there, I just got some more rares, piebalds. There's a 151 albino. Bunch of rare bears. That one's not rare. It's a blonde for brown bear, but it's 24. A little short of diamond. There's a mellow white tail, piebald white tail. Yeah, now here we go to the fun room. Start over here with my three biggest mellow white tail. Biggest being a 22, or 222, sorry. Got my biggest piebalds, other than my super rare, which we'll see in a second. And this guy right here scored 255.02, just short of being another super rare, and that would have been back-to-back days. And we just got some gold and diamond mallards here, and then some more 270 plus whitetail. Just some gold turkeys. Over here we have some more just really big whitetail. And here was my first super rare, a 279 albino moose. Just a majestic trophy. I actually have four mellow white tails. I had one in that other room. Those are the three biggest that are in the huddle. And some diamond bears. And then got this beautiful fabled spruce spider rack. Yeah, it was 0.05 off of dime, or 0.07. And then this was my first great one moose, the two-tone spider rack. And then we got my first great one bear, Glacier 2. And then got another big diamond bear. To even out the room, I'm wanting another great one bear to go here. And then for the whitetail, I have a max scoring whitetail, 275.53. My first great one and only great one whitetail, the big rack, 619. And then the super that I got last week, a 266.2 piebald whitetail. So that's currently how I got my lodge. So just to kind of keep it even, like I said, I do want to get another great one bear to put there. And once I get more whitetail, they'll be included in the huddle, and we'll move the max score out after the next one. And we'll kind of just keep growing it. So I've stopped taxing anything unless it's, you know, a certain score, like whitetail. If it's not 270 plus, I don't save it. With these rares, I don't save rares anymore unless they can make the huddles here. So I think in here is nothing. Let me check this one last room. I don't remember if there's anything in here or not. Appreciate that, Nate. I just got a couple more diamond bears in here. So yeah, that's what we got going on in the lodges. And then I do have a couple other lodges that just have some random diamonds. I'm starting a fallow one, but I'm only a couple hundred kills into fallow. I think like 700 or 800, so. But yeah, so I appreciate that, guys. And Extreme, we may do fishing in the future. Not 100% yet. So, but appreciate everyone stopping out and spending some time with me tonight, and hope y'all have a good night. I'm gonna call it for today. So, peace out, boys.